It's noisy as fuck out here because we are running the engine, but because we're running the engine, we can't use the wind vane to steer unless we, well, got creative. So we have gotten creative with the tiller pilot. It is still doing that LoveBot thing where when that vane moves, it moves that, and that pulls lines, and those lines come over to a turning block and then go to the wheel. And James is right now at the helm.
Not scared.